Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, back here again.
Yep, we're back. Oh man, I've been so excited. We played this a few days ago. Honestly, I cannot tell you how much fun I had playing this, and I'm really glad that so many of you enjoyed the video as well. You wanted me to play more of this. We're gonna play more of this. Let's get back to it. Yes, of course, we are Wolfman Bad. What is this down here? These cloaks look nice. What do I have to do to get these? House, wand, unlock exclusive. House fanatic robes. Oh, do I have to make an account? I'll get on that at some point. All right then, Wolfman Bad, let's get back to this. We just got done with Defense Against the Dark Arts, didn't we? We have to go and find Professor Weasley, because I think we need to go to Hogsmeade and replace some of the luggage that we lost, you know, eaten by a dragon, all that. Which way am I going? Hold on, let me get the map up. I haven't actually been on this since I last played, so I might have to refamiliarize myself real quick. Hold on. So this is Weasley. Yes, track that, please. I don't mind saying I find it hard to comprehend that... Oh, they're talking about the fact that Professor Black has a wife? Yeah, some of you were telling me in the comments. Apparently, he's like an established character in the lore, and he has a reputation as being the most hated headmaster Hogwarts has ever had. I can't possibly think why.
Due to the unfortunate injury on the pitch in last spring's final, this year's Quidditch season has been cancelled.
Ooh, it's looking nice out here. Hold on, hold on. Transfiguration Courtyard. All right, okay. Nah, hang on a minute. Let's have a little look around. Let's have a little look around. See what's up. That needs fixing.
Revelio.
No. That's not the spell that you repair stuff with. Oh, there's someone over here, though. Hold up, hold up. What do we have here? Can I do anything with this, or... Is it trying to prompt me to? Not a clue, to be completely honest with you. Can I levitate it? Oh, I can! That was a complete guess. I can go in the field guide. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Hey, look, it's Will Poulter again. Is he going to be like the reused character model? You know how MP... Another cat? No shot. Wait, wait, wait. Oh, I turned it off. I actually went and turned it off. Oh, I can't... Dude, there's just going to be cats all around the castle that I can pet. Bro, I love this game.
What about the room, Professor?
I was thinking the same thing, Deke. Perhaps you could help.
Oh, excuse, Deke.
You need to get some clippers on that.
Ah, there you are. I trust your first classes went well?
They did, Professor.
I heard as much from Professors Hecate and Ronan. Seems Professor Fig taught you quite a bit before you arrived. I'd wager there's a good deal more to your travels here than what you've told me. Isn't there?
Nope. Absolutely nothing.
I see. Like trying to get a sonnet from a Strela.
You ain't gonna get it out of me.
You must continue to build upon what you've learned. In that regard, I've asked your professors to help hasten your progress with some extra assignments.
Yep, my thoughts exactly. Oh, what more work?
I'm not sure I have time for extra assignments, Professor.
Or the patience.
Find the time. You'd be astonished to know just how much you don't know. In fact, Professor Ronan will meet you outside momentarily to assign your first one. Now,
I thought we were going to Hogsmeade.
To Hogsmeade, I mentioned earlier. We've arranged to replace the supplies lost on your way here, including seeds, potion recipes, and spellcrafts.
Thank you, Professor.
And Mr. Ollivander will connect you with the perfect wand. You've managed your classes well.
I think you'll find I already have the perfect wand.
Yes!
I can't help it. Oh, I mean, are we going right now? I mean, sure, let's go.
Get to Hogsmeade.
Very well.
Let me get this wand.
I'd like you to make your first visit to the village with a classmate. Help you get your bearings.
Do I get
Perhaps
to choose
Sebastian
said classmate?
Sallow or Natsai Oni. I've noticed you spend.
We'll
time
be taking Sebastian.
Once you've finished Professor Ronan's assignment, your friend will meet you at the castle doors. No time to waste. The sooner you complete your work, the sooner you can enjoy a butterbeer at the Three Broomsticks.
She just offered me alcohol. Butterbeer. That's... Oh, no. That doesn't even sound nice. I really have to go and do this assignment. Okay, what are we doing here? Assignments. Types of quests given to you by Hogwarts professors that, when completed, will reward you with new spells. I take back everything I just said. The reward for completing your first assignment will be the Mending Charm Reparo, which is required to complete other quests. Okay, yep. I'm on it. So, yeah, we're going to take Sebastian with us to Hogsmeade. I've got nothing against Natty.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
I've only just clocked that it was you speaking to me just then. Oh, I can roll? Oh, I didn't even know that. I don't even think they told me the button for that. Well, this is how we're going to be traveling from now on. I hope you know. Listen, I've got nothing against Natty. I want into that unsanctioned dueling club. I need connections.
You have a new spell to teach me, Professor.
Indeed I do. And an exceedingly useful one at that. The Mending Charm Reparo.
It seems as if that might come in handy.
More frequently than one would imagine. As Professor Weasley mentioned, I am not the only one who will be teaching you spells outside of class in an effort to catch you up with your peers. A number of your professors have agreed to do so as well, but first, each shall ask that you complete a few preliminary tasks to hone your magic. I have arranged some for today. See them through and then report back to me. We will have you casting Reparo in no time.
Sure.
I'll start on the
top. No point asking
right
questions.
Away,
let's just do it. So, where are we going first? This way? Wait, was this Hold on. Was this a Yep. Pick that up. Wyvern Fountain. Not about to sit and read that. It's all XP, all goes in the old meter.
This is the right area.
So, we're repairing this.
I wonder where the flying page is.
Oh, I'm supposed to find a flying page here? Revelio. Oh, it's going to be somewhere. Where's the page? Oh, there's actually two that I need to go and get. Oh, it's right there. Wait, we need to Accio. Where's which one's Accio? There. Ah, give me that. Ha ha ha. Okay, let's go get the next one. I need to get used to just casting all these spells on the fly. I see you. Got him. Is it just those two that I need to get? It's saying 3 out of 8 in the corner, but I don't think that's specific to what I'm doing right now. I think that's more of a general thing.
I trust the preliminary task.
Got him.
Completed the assignments, Professor.
Didn't even let him finish his sentence.
You clearly know your way around basic charms. Let us give the old mending charm a try then, shall we? Remember to be deliberate in your enunciation and movements. I want to see some vigor. Now, wand at the ready.
Yes, sir.
That could be taken out of context.
Your wand is a conduit of your magic.
Nice. Reparo.
If you would like to practice mending something,
I would.
Go with that broken spell in the alcove by the water. It allegedly symbolized
interesting.
Revelio.
Can I learn anything about this? No. That's it. That was the side quest. Easy enough. There's a little chest icon here, but I'm not... Is it the cat? Is it the cat? Oh, are you trying to get me to go and pet the cat again? You don't even have to ask. This is like the third different cat I've seen now. It's an obligation, by the way. Every time you see a cat in this game, you have to pet the cat. If you don't, then, like, what are you even doing? And for my next trick. See, try and do that with a second-hand wand. Use. Oh, that's kind of cool. Wait, Revelio. Yep. What is it? Central Hall Fountain. This ornate fountain features intricately carved statues of denizens of the magical world, including a set of stone sirens encircling the fountain's base. The more you know. Why don't we try and claim some of the stuff we got? Is it in collections? It might be. Okay, so this is just looking at the stuff. Is there anywhere I can go to claim things? Such as cosmetics. Like a scarf, yes. Oh, I haven't done that yet. Okay, no, so this is the stuff that I got in progress, but it's not completed yet. So we're gonna head to Hogsmeade, get a butterbeer, whatever that is. Does this thing talk to me?
Rebellio.
No. Hey, listen, you never know. Some of the statues talk, some of them don't.
Forgot to read the chapter for potions today.
Bro, I swear, will Poulter just be popping up from out of nowhere? What's up, Sebastian?
My main man.
Sebastian. Ah, my new charge. I'm told you're in dire need of supplies, and I'm to accompany you into Hogsmeade for them. Is this your first foray into the village?
It is.
It is. I haven't left the castle since
I'm not going to lie to you, I've been dying for a good piss
well,
up since I got here.
I shall endeavour to be the very best of guides, then.
Hogsmeade's I like Sebastian, he's chill.
Place. Self-contained, too. We should be able to find you everything that you need. Shall we?
Indeed. Yeah, I like Sebastian. He's cool. I like all of the ones in Slytherin that I've talked to so far. I'm just not sure how I feel about Imelda just yet. The Scottish one who's going on about her legendary broom skills.
I would have lured that dragon away.
No, you wouldn't. You would have been torched in half a second. So this is the Quidditch pitch. Wait, that's the Quidditch pitch.
Professor Weasley asked me to join you today.
Mm-hmm.
As am I. Thank you, by the way.
Not a problem.
Of course.
Oh, I was the one saying thank you. So this is like fully just open. We can just go wherever the hell.
I'm still surprised.
I'm wondering just like how big this map is. We'll go there at some point. Detention record. Not that we can play anything.
Spend a lot of time in detention, do you?
Just enough to keep me well-rounded.
Yeah, been there. I wonder if that's actually a thing. Can you actually get detention in this?
Madam Scribner, the librarian, was on the hunt for me, as is often the case.
I can't imagine why.
Professor Weasley came to retrieve me, and I was able to convince old Scribner that I had somewhere to be.
So how did you manage to get on the librarian's bad side?
How do you think?
Well, I suspect it's a matter of differing opinions.
Yeah, definitely not a matter of you being in the... Yeah, exactly.
And I, on the other hand, am inclined to disagree. Oh.
Perfectly fair.
Just one moment. This is an excellent spot to gather lacewing flies. They're pretty to look at. If you stew them long enough, they make a powerful potion ingredient.
I mean, I'll take them. Oh, is that Hogsmeade over there? So yeah, is there actually any way that I can look and see just how big this map is? Because, I mean, like, damn. Is this it? Is this the map? Holy, this map is big. Oh, this map is big. This map is fucking huge. Oh my days. This map is enormous. Are we going to be spending a lot of time with this one, I think.
For yourself. Quite a sight, isn't it? You certainly
oh, wow.
See that every day.
I can't remember what they're called.
You've already seen the hippogriffs.
Hippogriffs.
Absolutely.
Is that it? Likely already. What was that one?
To the left is the Forbidden Forest.
Buckbeak?
Out of bounds to all students.
Oh, hence the name.
Precisely. They think it's too dangerous. I think they need to have more confidence in our defensive abilities. Ah, you can see Hogsmeade just past those ruins up ahead.
Mm-hmm. Got a kind of white run sort of look about it from here.
To explore the castle.
A little. It's positively enormous.
It is that. I've been there 5 years and barely scratched the surface. Loads to see. Places to discover.
My guy's so posh.
Any you'd like to share with the class?
Perhaps one day. I can't go around telling you all my secrets now, can I? You still haven't told me how you became so good at dueling. Mr. Moon. He's the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear.
Huh?
Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Mr. Sallow. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Man's been hitting the butter beer.
Eyes big as saucers.
What did Mr. Moon?
Demi guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you.
A Demi guys. I don't
what a
know
legend.
What he's putting in his pumpkin juice, but he's obviously had too much of it. I've never seen Mr. Moon in such a state.
Man, I want a cup of whatever he's had.
Mr. Moon is quite the character.
What am I supposed to do with this? Just break. Oh, I can break it. Okay. Do I actually get anything from that?
Oh, is your sister?
Oh, Moonstone. Oh, I can use that to make like elven stuff. Hogsmeade. All right, slow down, Sebastian. Jesus. Here was me thinking we were going to be going to diagonally.
I don't know if it's the shops
obviously
or the
not.
People, but there's just something about Hogsmeade. We all flock to it like moths to a flame.
Trying to think where it reminds me of. I mean, it's very countryside, isn't it?
So
very,
how would you like to do this? Weasley told me you had a list of things to get. A wand and some other bits.
Hmm.
Yes. Dittany seeds, some spellcrafts, and some potion recipes.
Perfect. Can't wait to see what you do with the new wand. And a short list gives you plenty of time to poke around the village. I just have to pop into a shop to find something for my sister. Let's meet up in the town circle when you're finished.
Sure thing.
Remember, have fun. It's Hogsmeade.
Okay, so what are we thinking? Where do we want to go first? So that's the way... Oh, that's me. That's me. Okay, so this is Ollivander's. Should we go and get the wand first? I'm kind of feeling like I want to go and get the wand first. Yes, that's exactly what we're going to do. I'm sick and tired of this secondhand wand. Time to sort it out. Hello? Efficient.
I'll be right with... Ah, it's you. Just a moment, please.
Hello, sir. I'm looking for...
For a new wand, yes. It's about time.
Yes, about time.
Well, you're our new fifth-year student, are you not? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you are. Gerbold Ollivander's the name. But of course...
I like the look of his wand.
You've heard of the Ollivanders, I'm sure.
If I'd be putting it there, though.
...wand makers in the world. It's a pleasure to meet you. Truly. Now, come with me. Let's find you the perfect wand, shall we?
Do I get any kind of say in what it looks like, or...?
Yes. Powerful core. 10.5 inches. You might do.
I'm not gonna say it. Give I'm not gonna fucking try. Say it. No, I was so tempted. I'm gonna display some self-control. For once. It looks okay.
How odd. Once more, come on. Really swish it.
I want to burn down your shop. Whoa.
Well, this isn't a good match at all, is it?
Is that what that means?
We'll find you something, not to worry. No, not you. Perhaps... Yes. A rare wood, 13¾ inches, dragon heart string. Let's give this one a try.
Nah, I don't like that one. Definitely not. Definitely not. Nah, it needs to be something a bit more slick than that. If that's what dragon wands be out here looking like, then you can keep that.
I had anticipated. How perplexing.
I don't need 13¾ inches. That's a bit too big.
Perhaps you? There you are.
Yep. This is going to be the one.
Yes.
This is going to be
the
one.
You might be the one.
This one better look clean as fuck. That's all I'm saying.
Take it.
Oh, I get to customize what it looks like. What can we do with this thing? So one style. Oh, I'm going to spend a bit of time with this. Variations. Nah, looks a bit grubby. That's not bad. What sort of thing can we... That's... Ooh, interesting. I wonder, actually, once I've done this, can I come back and change it? Or is this going to be one of them, like, one-time things? Once I've done this, there's no going back. We need to think carefully about this. Let's figure out which one of the designs are not feeling that. That doesn't even look like a wand. That's a bit too... flashy. I'm a simple guy. Give me a simple wand. I'm not too opposed to the idea of this one, to be honest with you. Let's see what else we can do. See what else we can do. I can decide how long I want it to be. 14.5 inches. Damn. You ever seen a wand that big? Oh, I can pick. Oh, hang on. These actually do different things. Hold on. Dragon heart string that serves as a core of a wand, known for producing powerful magic. Unicorn hair, known for producing consistent magic. Phoenix feather, capable of producing a great range of magic. Okay. Oh, I can't decide, man. Why is this so difficult?
One eternity later.
What do you think?
It's simple, but I like it.
Extraordinary. Another wand, another beginning of a bright and magical future. Now, how did that feel?
Good. Different. I sensed a sort of surge of some kind.
A match. Your connection seemed particularly powerful. The right wand will learn from you, just as you learn from it.
I'm eager to try it out.
Of course. And a phoenix feather core is terribly selective. This will be an excellent match indeed. And the bond between you and your wand should only grow stronger. Do not be surprised at your new wand's ability to perceive your intentions, particularly in a moment of need.
That sounds wonderful, Mr. Ollivander.
I'll let you get to it. Do come and see me again, if ever I can be of further assistance.
I wonder if me picking the phoenix feather actually makes a difference. Oh, that's a chest. Oh, I just got some money from that. I don't know, but we got our own one, so that's cool. What else we got to do? Nice hat. Where are we getting that butterbeer? In here? Three broomsticks. Excellent. Just the place that I want to be. Barkeep? I'll have a pint straight up, please. No? What, you don't serve underage?
Bullshit!
Yeah, there's nothing for us to do in here at the moment. So, tomes and scrolls, J. Pippin's potions, and the magic neep. That looks to be a fireworks shop. I'm not sure that's strictly what we're looking for. I mean, we can have a wander around, see what's up. You know the rules. Who's a good boy? I don't know. It kind of doesn't hit the same when I can't hear the purring sound. But at the same time, it really pisses me off when I'm trying to cast spells and the noise is coming from my controller as well.
Welcome to J. Pippin's Potions.
Hello.
Pardon me, sir.
Oh, thank goodness. When I heard the bell, I thought you were Miss Lawang. Not that she deigns to come here.
Though, who?
I don't believe I've seen your face here before, either.
It's my first time in Hogsmeade, actually.
Is it really? Well, Parry Pippin at your service. And this is J. Pippin's Potions. Potions for all ailments. You'll have read it on the sign, of course, but Grandfather always made me say it in full. How may I help you today?
Professor Weasley sent me to collect some recipes. I'm new at Hogwarts.
You're the student she sent the owl about. I set your things aside immediately.
Everyone's talking about me, apparently.
Anything like I was at your age, you'd want your potion supplies. Is it not the most fascinating art, potion making? Rivals anything you can do with a wand, I've always said.
Are potions really that versatile?
They may not be as showy as spellwork, but make no mistake, they are just as powerful. They can heal, destroy, protect. You'll discover all of this soon enough. As it's your first time in, I should mention that it's not just potion recipes I sell. I also offer ready-made drafts for all manner of uses, and I unveil new ones from time to time. Pop in when you can so you don't miss out on anything.
Okay.
But for now, let's get you those recipes, shall we?
So we can make potions, we can buy potions. Let's have a look. What are we saying? So we know what Wiganweld potion does. This is Edurus potion. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Causes a rocky film to develop on the consumer's skin, helping to protect them from harm. There's Wiganweld. What else have we got? Focus potion. Reduces the drinker's spell cooldowns. Thunderbrew recipe. That's a damage potion. Invisibility potion. Nice. Maxima potion. And then these are some of the ingredients that we can get. Purchase.
Feel free to take a look at the rest of my inventory. Or come back
I'm a bit broke at the minute, mate. So, can't even afford the 500 one. You holding up all right there, player? No? I'm just going to leave her be. She doesn't look like she's having the best day. Hello there, Thomas Brown. How do
Pardon
you do?
Me, sir. I'm here for the spellcrafts Professor Weasley ordered.
Matilda, student. I thought I might be seeing you soon.
Matilda Weasley?
I am
Is
the
that
proprietor
her name?
Here. Thomas Brown. I take it you've had a conjuring lesson then?
I'm afraid I haven't yet, sir.
No.
But you will
summoning,
soon enough.
Not conjuring.
It is magic at its purest, creating something out of nothing. Of course, it is not without complexity, but that is where my spellcrafts come in. Stay the course, and you could soon impress even Professor Weasley.
That's certainly something to aspire to, Mr. Brown. I look forward to that day.
And I, too, see in it. Spellcrafts are incredibly useful for conjuring unique items like custom pieces of furniture or decoration. But I shall let Professor Weasley do the teaching. For now, let's get the spellcrafts you need. A potting table and a potion station. Yes?
I believe so, sir.
Good. Nothing like being able to grow your own ingredients and brew what you want when you want. Let's have a look.
I like the way we're literally talking about conjuring something out of thin air, and the most exciting thing you could think of was a sofa. Let's have a look at some of the other stuff he's got here. So, beast feeder, beastie toy box, chopping station. What do I use that for? Dung composter, potting table, material refiner, hopping pot. Is there anything cool? Like, can I conjure, like, a Lambo?
If you're interested, feel free to take a look around at the rest of my inventory.
You want $3,000 for that? Oh, mate, I'll see you next year, because that's how long it's going to take me to save up that much. Thank you.
Oh, the Dittany for the new fifth year. I take it that's you, then.
It certainly is.
Starting Hogwarts is a fifth year. You must be positively reeling from it all.
I am, mate. I can't lie to you.
I'm choosing to see it all as one big adventure.
Well, bravo. Not everyone has the temperament to take things as they come. Name's Timothy Teasdale, by the way, and this is my shop, the Magic Neep. I keep the cart out here because I like a good chat. Can't very well be in the thick of things if I'm hidden away inside now, can I?
I suppose not.
In addition to seeds, I have plenty of plants. Grow everything myself. My speciality is potion ingredients. Even Pippin purchases from me. But what say we get you a packet of Dittany seeds?
Sounds good, mate.
Let me guess, you're after something fresh?
Certainly am. I like these Dittany seeds. I'll stick them in the bag. Oh, yeah, let's go and find Sebastian. He'll be waiting for me at Town Circle. I want to try and find Other Page before I go and meet up with him. I'll have a quick wander around and see if I can find it. There it is.
Accio!
Give me that. Oh, I get a reward for that. Hold on. Wait. Pause the show. Man's got an unclaimed reward. Zonko's Chief Prankster Spectacles. Try saying that 10 times. Are they as sharp as my spectacles? Certainly not. Reward is a reward. Sebastian.
I officially have all of my supplies.
Excellent.
Did you get what you needed for your sister?
I did. So I suppose the world is our oyster now. Let's see what else we can get up to.
Pub! Oh, hello. Who's this? He's wearing the red thing. Bro, what's his name sent him? Flipping Ranrock. Well, I got a new wand. No better time to try it out.
Bombarda. Away from the village.
Nah, mate, let's just kill it right here, right now. I got my new 12-inch wand. Oh, there's more than one. Oh, yep, we can dodge. Good. Me and you, Sebastian, we taking this thing down? Let's get it. Armor troll. Oh, ouch. Okay. Yeah, this one ain't gonna be using spells. Wait, can we... Levioso! Let's get out of the way. Hold on. Okay, it didn't levitate him, but it kind of stopped him in his tracks a little bit. Easy, Sebastian. Oh, shit! Bro just got clarted with that thing. Ancient magic throw.
What was that?
The fuck? We're using the ancient magic? Oh, ow, okay. Let's be real, that would have taken my head off. Oh! Get him.
Oh, no!
Ah! Am I dead? Quick heal. No! Fucking hell, this thing is so aggressive. Nope. Nope. Okay, so he double swings. Ah! Why is this so scary? And again. Any more? No, that's it. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, hit Sebastian! Oh, shit. Hold on. Oh! Take that. Come on, let's go. Ancient magic. That's it. Sebastian, watch yourself. Watch yourself! You didn't even attempt to dodge that. Circle button, mate. All that combo.
He's faltering.
Fuck.
A few more hits to do the job.
Oh, it just ain't doing jack shit. What if I use Reparo? Do you think I can fix his attitude? Nope. Shit. Oh, we got him. Yeah, that was actually kind of scary. Oh, what is this? Invoke ancient magic? Bro!
Goodness.
I just sent his ass to the Shadow Realm. Yeah, see, Daniel Radcliffe couldn't do that.
If you are unharmed, perhaps the two of you wouldn't mind helping me put a few things back to where they were.
Of course, Officer.
Singer. Officer Singer. And thank you, again.
Oh, she's supposed to be a Rosa? We've got the Hogsmeade police out here? What are we doing? Repair the damage? Yep.
Repair.
Oh, I just learned the perfect spell for that.
I'll go and see what he wants.
Imagine if you could do this in real life. Just flipping repair everything with stick. Put buildings back together. Look at that. Although, let's be honest, if you could actually do this, do you know how reckless people would be with just everything? I shall save all your businesses. Don't worry. So we actually... I don't know. I want to know what the hell I did to that troll at the end there, because that was some, like, fatality type shit. Invoking my ancient magic. I mean, that was our first boss fight.
Hello, sir. I don't believe we've met.
Allow me to introduce myself. Augustus Hill, clothier extraordinaire. I should like to thank you for your remarkable bravery in fighting those trolls, and not to mention your help restoring Hogsmeade to its rightful state.
I was happy to help.
Frankly, you deserve an Order of Merlin. But I can offer you something much more useful. I own Gladrag's Wizardware, and among my inventory are some unique items that afford certain protections, as it were. Life-saving protections. And as I suspect this will be your last dangerous encounter, I'd like to give you one such set of robes. In thanks for what you did today.
He reminds me of, Prince Charming from Shrek. Mummy! Throws the wand. I should have been able to pick that as my wand. Just a little stick with a star on the end of it. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Hill. That's very generous of you.
It's the least I can do. Now, let's try this on for size, shall we?
I love this guy. It's the least I can do!
Today.
Okay, so I could buy clothes from this guy. Say less! This is what he wants to give me. Okay, so this gives me extra offense. I like it. I like it. I can preview what it looks like. It looks the same as... Well, I can compare. Yeah, it's just a stronger version of what I have now. Interesting. Okay, so... Gear screen. Hold on. Where's the gear? Okay. Let me have a look at these other glasses real quick. Nah. Are you gonna make me do it? Fine. Put that on. Looks exactly the same. I'll have to sit and play around with this. Wait, can I go into it now? Not right this second, no. So let's have a look at some of this other stuff that we got. Can't afford any of it, of course, because pissy broke. We have Violet Lock Scarf, Frameless Tinted Spectacles, Forest Rivet Gloves, Quidditch Robe, Not going to need that. I like the look of those ones that are on the menu screen. The one I have to make the account for the website for. I will do that because those robes look nice. This raises defense. Oh, actually, let me have a look at this. I thought it was going to let me preview it. That's not preview. Okay, I don't know. Let's see if I can get into the...
I'd say we've earned a butterbeer or two.
We have.
You? Might help me forget that I was almost pulverized by a troll.
I mean, you were once or twice.
Perfect. The three broomsticks is just this way.
You see how many blows to the head this guy took? The troll was bashing this dude around. Let's get to the gear screen. Where is it at? Gear. There it is. Okay. Let's have a look at these other glasses that I got. They don't do anything. Oh, the gold rimmed. Ah, okay. Do we like the gold rimmed? How are we feeling about that? Well, should we be a bit more modest? I can sell stuff. Oh, you can upgrade stuff as well. Oh, I've only just spotted that. No, take that off. Take that off right now. Take that off right now. Wand handles. Interesting. Okay. Handwear? I know I have a pair of gloves. I'm kind of feeling the gloves. I don't know about you guys. I'm kind of fucking with that. Yeah, we're keeping the gloves. Definitely. Outfit. Oh, so this is the... I could just take it off. Yeah, that doesn't look weird at all. Wait, are you telling me? Are you telling me I can just take all of my shit off and just run around in pajamas? What is that? Is that... No. That better not be an entry hatch. Oh my god, I can actually run around looking like this. I can actually run around in my pajamas. Don't, because I'm actually tempted to play the whole game like this now. I'm tempted to play the whole game looking like this. No, what happens if I actually just... Oh my... Yes. Mate, the absolute PJs. Look at the state of this. This is the setup. Out is saving Hogsmeade from trolls wearing flipping onesies. Hey, Sebastian, you like the new look? He's got nothing to say. He's going to be like walking past everyone going like, I don't know this guy. We found him under a bush. I'm really about to walk into a pub in my fucking pajamas. Oh, no. Who was that? Jack the Ripper? Ooh, hang on. It's Ramrock.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction.
I want to say the dude with the top hat.
This child, what are you not telling me?
All you need to know is... that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Let's go.
Yeah, I think he saw us. I want to say the dude with the top hat, we saw him at the very start of the game.
Did they see us? I don't think so. What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood? Ranrock is working with Rookwood. The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. Quickly, let's get inside the three broomsticks.
Yep, get some beers on the go, act natural.
It's a treat do the trick. To see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you, Serona.
You be well.
The fucking pajamas, man. I can't. I cannot. The wizard onesie.
There's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Not Welcome. Often you see someone walking into Hogsmeade dressed like this.
Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one. Single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right?
Well, I didn't take it down in my pajamas. I've got no tea left.
My pleasure.
Fuck!
I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before. Something's not right. The only brutes we usually have to deal with are...
Oh, there he is.
How timely.
Act natural. We weren't here. I'm not wearing a onesie.
I saw leaving just now. Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve.
Tell him.
I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now.
No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me.
Oh.
I said, my friend is busy.
One would think you all had enough bloodshed for one day.
Nope.
Come, Theovenis. The Three Broomsticks isn't what it used to be. Let's take our galleons elsewhere.
Yeah, do.
Can't drink butterbeer forever.
Sure you can, dickhead.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy.
I've never even had a conversation with this dude.
Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Trolls? Ranrok and Rookwood? What are you not telling me?
I promised to tell you everything, but it's perhaps best I do that later.
I mean, we don't even know.
And on that
we
note,
don't even know.
I think we should head back.
We didn't even get to have our drink, seriously. No, I want my drink, man. I've earned it. I took down an entire troll. Like, that's the thing. We don't even know what's going on. All we know is we went to Gringotts. We saw Ranrok, ancient magic, summon or other. We don't know why any of this has happened. All we know is that we'd stood here in the... No, do you know what? All we know is I'm OP. I just had a troll sent after me. I sent it to the Shadow Realm with ancient magic. And this dude looks like he's busting for a piss.
I'm certainly glad Serona was there. Told you she was one of the good ones.
I can see that. She didn't seem at all intimidated by Rookwood and Harlow.
I think you'll need to tell me why Victor Rookwood has you in his sights. But we can talk later.
I don't know.
For the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley's certain to hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. Don't want to risk another detention for getting back after hours.
I mean, I'd like to think we have a pretty valid excuse. Oh, we can fast travel back there, can't we?
Ah.
Now, why don't I just walk all the way back to the castle in my flipping onesie? Common room. There it is. Oh, no, let's travel. There we go. Okay, this fast travel thing is going to make life a lot easier. See, now look, we look like we're more dressed for the occasion. I can't believe I'm wearing the leather gloves as well. Yep, I don't even give a shit. We're going down to the common room looking like this. I'm going to walk down there with my brand new wand, my white onesie, my black leather gloves, and just refuse to elaborate any further. You've received an outpost. Oh, what? Who's sending me dick pics? Professor Fig. Come see me. I've discovered something in the locket we found at Gringotts. Okay. Interesting. I'm there. Anyone kicking around here? Where's Ominous? I want to go talk to him. People are telling me, I kind of suspected it a little bit. Apparently he's blind, which is why his eyes had that sort of cloudy look and he wouldn't make eye contact with me. I kind of, towards the end of the conversation, I was kind of picking up on that a little bit. Sup, my fellow Slytherins? How we doing? Yeah, just pretend like I'm not here. It's the outfit. No one wants to admit that they know me. Heard you loud and clear. Just making sure the wand still works. I didn't get a receipt. Ooh, hang on, hang on. Oh, they're students. Oh. Just people flying around as you do. When am I going to get to fly? All right, let's put our clothes back on. I might roll with this. I might not put the cloak back on. I'm kind of liking this. Ah, we're gonna rock with this outfit. In fact, you know what? I'll tell you what made me look a right farmer. Hold on. Hang on. Wait for it. There it is. Nah, see, pajamas is one thing. I will not be seen dead with this hat on my head. No way. Oh, we're going up this way. Oh, you know what I got to do then?
Come now, Annabelle.
Bro, these two are still at it. She's been chasing him around with an axe since last episode. Like, cut the man some slack. Listen, we've all put a plate next to the dishwasher and forgot to put it in. And by forgot, I mean couldn't be asked. Listen, if you're a man, you've done it. You know you have. Professor Fig, as if my schedule wasn't congested enough, the ministry has charged me with arranging the rather inconvenient arrival of a new student at Hogwarts. A fifth year, if you can believe. Professor Weasley insists that they will need an escort and a mentor to help them acclimatize before term begins. I have assigned the task to you. Please see Professor Weasley for details. Wow, I'm sorry to be such an inconvenience. Black. Cannot possibly think why you went down as the most hated headmaster. Fig, on the other hand, is a legend. We like Fig.
Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, yep. The trolls were wearing armor. It had mm-hmm. that dark glow like the dragon collar.
Dead giveaway.
Goblin silver. Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
There's more.
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade with Rookwood.
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me. And he would have had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
And worst of all, I didn't even get to finish my beer.
About the goblins at Gringotts. I want to know more.
Speaking of the vault, do you think that Ranrok is working with any of the goblins at Gringotts?
I do not.
More like Gringotts, the goblins at Gringotts are probably working for him. Beings,
but they have a great deal of integrity. No, I dare say after what happened to that poor banker, the goblins at Gringotts are no followers of Ranrok.
Not all of them. Nah, the one who gave us the key, I think he was clean, but the grumpy one that we passed, who had the red glowing armband, he's definitely on the payroll. He's definitely on it. Okay, yeah, they obviously want the locket.
You said you discovered something in it.
Yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared.
Ooh.
Clever enchantment.
Hogwarts.
It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure. But I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. A restricted section, to be precise.
Oh, boy.
And a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Mm. Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with
really?
Professor Hecate a bit before we continue.
But sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me.
Okay.
I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
All right. He's going to practice my combat. I'm surprised that my guy didn't want to tell him about the fact that we literally used ancient magic while we were fighting the troll. Like, we were throwing shit, we were throwing boxes, and then whatever that was that we did at the end of the fight.
I should come back to this another time.
Like, we're not going to mention that. Like, this is why I'm kind of thinking, did my guy have a past and then we got amnesia and now we're just sort of slowly but surely trying to figure this all out? Because how in the hell would I know to do that? And who the hell were you keeping prisoner in there? I don't know. It's all been getting a bit interesting, isn't it? I almost want to call it there before we go and see Professor Hecate. I'll tell you what. We'll do one more thing since it's on the way. You know it's got to be done.
Did you know that
no. I live for these cats. Just petting these. I don't know how many times we've done it already this episode. Wait a minute. Akio, piece of paper. Give me that. 5 out of 8. I think we're going to call it there for this one. Listen, lads. It's getting interesting. We went to Hogsmeade. We got our stuff. They sent a troll. Ranrok's up to something. He's very, very interested in me for some reason. I'm not even strictly sure he's interested in this locket. I mean, he's obviously interested in the locket, but he seems to be more fixated on just where I am. So he obviously knows something that we don't, but it's getting interesting. And I'm looking forward to seeing how it unfolds. If you've enjoyed this and you're ready to see more of this, listen, we can make this a full series if you want. If you want to see Hogwarts Legacy become a full series, just hit that like button. Let me know in the comments. We can get balls deep into this. But I hope you've enjoyed the episode. We'll be back again soon. See you next time.